You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with linear inequalities with one unknown. The final result is 15 over x equal or smaller than 3. Let's solve it step by step. Group all constants on the right side of the inequality. Subtract 7 from both sides. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Plot the solution on a coordinate grid. And so the final result is 15 over x equal or smaller than 3.